rock star. We have a president in the U.S. who wants to be a rock star. He's tried the lifestyle too. We get paid for it. He gets in trouble.
You will lose the coverage of that.
So you think it would be best to do that as a separate piece? Great. Okay, we could definitely do that.
I grew up being a huge fan of Kiss, so trying to get yourself into the mindset that we are contemporaries, we are collaborating on this film together, and my opinions are as valid as theirs in reference to the Kiss movie is a weird headspace to get into. But the neat thing about the movie is everybody involved in making this movie is a Kiss fan. Kiss?
Yeah, I like Kiss. I'm not a huge fan, but I like their music.
Personally, I've never been to a Kiss concert, so I haven't really experienced it firsthand, you know, and I think a lot of people change when they finally go to a concert. From what I've heard, you know, I met a lot of fans coming on set, and it's pretty, you know, there's a lot of Kiss fans.
You know, this is cool for us, because I gotta tell you, we were going to film this originally, do this whole part of the film. We were going to do this in Los Angeles, but you're right, because when we started thinking about coming up to Toronto where they were filming, we said, the audience over here has always been awesome. You people are going to...
There are no fans like ours. Other bands can talk about their fans. They can talk the talk, but we get to walk the walk. We do have the ultimate fans. They're tattooed for life. You know, they're the ultimate. And we can only do everything in our power to make sure we don't let them down.